about this conference is the fact that it's completely student-led. For me, that's so powerful. Like, behind everything, you see children, the planning, the execution, and that's what I think the world needs to focus on. Like, children leading the world, and you see that happen at this conference.
Welcome to BTC 2014! This time, we have 21 countries,
60 schools,
and 150 superheroes!
Baby, take a look at this. The latest Batman comic. It's just released.
What Batman Shatman are you yet talking about? I found even better superheroes. My superheroes are right here. So ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce you to superhero Lee and Loy from Taiwan. Woo!
So have you seen any change in you after the process?
It made me more friendly and helpful.
So how did you managed to convince everyone, all the other students, to get involved with you?
First, everyone didn't support, but we have to feel that change.
How did you manage to convince the participants to participate?
In the beginning, we thought that it would be easy for us to convince them, but when we asked them, they didn't want to do it because they thought they weren't pretty enough, and that's exactly what we wanted to change.
What change did you see in the girls of your community?
Eux aussi sont fiers aujourd'hui d'aller à l'école. Elles sont libres.
What were the two things that you discovered about yourself?
After this project and after what DFC is doing, now we realize like we're no longer the future of the country. We are the now. Because we are here, we can make a change now.
Yes.
I think it is extremely important for children to realize that they can be a medium for change.
We have to define your heroes right. I think that's very important, defining the heroes.
Beliefs make a big difference to our worldview. And I really admire that spirit, that you can.
It's really good to be exposed to so many children, so many teachers, so many educators from all around the world.
All the adjectives in the world, I devote to the Design for Change.
DFC, you know, for me, what I have seen here in the last 2 days is essentially about empowerment. How do we empower the children to believe that they can?
My superpower is being open-minded.
Being friendly.
It's happiness.
Being helpful.
Problem solving.
It's smile.
Leadership.
My superpower is candor. Can plan this.